One chance to fall. Girl, it's your birthday, let's turn on. Girl, it's your birthday, let's turn on.
Good morning, y'all. It's my birthday, y'all. It's my birthday, y'all. I'm getting ready to go to school right now so I can get to it, y'all. Okay, so let's go, y'all. I'm excited. I'm going to be vlogging at school, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. And, yeah, see you guys at the school. Hey, guys. Y'all, I'm leaving for school right now. Esther's right there. Y'all, we 18. Yeah, look at Esty, so it's good. Period.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Oh, girl, you're bad. What? You don't go to practice? Oh, why? But y'all, we're gonna go to school and I'm gonna see y'all when we get to the school. And yeah, we're just gonna be vlogging today. So I'm in sixth period right now. And this is art class. We don't do nothing in this school. We do stuff in this class, y'all. They got me an art honors, which is so crazy because I kid you not, I don't even know how to do it. But I didn't never got to share my outfit. Let me share my outfit. That's my outfit. I don't know if y'all can see, but Mr. Avalos, guess what?
It's my
birthday.
How old are you? 18.
I'm 18. Yes.
She's legal.
I am. Mr. Avila, I'm going to be starting to pay bills soon. Can you believe that? You going to help me pay my bills? Are you going to help me pay my bills, though?
No.
That's crazy. Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
It's her birthday, Michelle. Wish her the best and make her have the best day ever.
Avery. Oh my god, y'all, this will always embarrass me. That's crazy. Yeah. Here, you want to talk to the boss?
Hello. Hello, guys. Hello, what's up? Yes, sir. How you doing, man? You say you put in grade? What you mean? Say what's up. Say what's up to the vlog. I like you too much, man. It's a great
team. Recording? Okay,
it's recording. So, guys.
She's 18 now?
I guess.
Check.
check. Let me see.
You
got? Huh? No, I'm not 18 yet. I'm young. But look what I got on my face. You laughing. Stop. Like, what the hell you saying, huh? Hey, though, girls. What's up? To her friends out there who be running track career, thank you for staying by her side as long as she, you know, stay as beautiful as she is. Sorry, you want to say that? Hey, Sado, once again, I wish you the best day ever, man. Happy birthday to you, Chris Landy.
Thank you, Avery. So, this is my outfit.
Oh, this is. Okay, hold on, hold on.
That we.
Tight.
Jordan. Curry. Tight. Period. And my bag. Y'all, I even changed my bag to this. So you know it's like serious. Yeah. So don't play. Good job. Tight.
Sorry, that shit nice.
Yeah, Avery's the best. Like, this boy.
Let me see if I'm gonna hold it. Okay.
Yeah. I'm here with Avery. Avery here.
Hey, what's good? What's good, y'all? Back again. So now we walk into class.
Hey, Alex!
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
All right, all right.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
There we go.
But big 18, okay. No longer 17.
No.
She's 17, get away.
I don't play with little kids.
Because she get locked
kids.
Up.
Exactly.
No kids.
I don't play with little kids, y'all.
There you go.
There you go.
Hey, it is what it is.
Hey y'all, so today I'm gonna be celebrating my birthday, even though it's Friday, September 20th, and it's 6:45 a.m. I just wanted to start this intro this morning because I know when I get back from school, I'm gonna be super tired and very busy because I don't even know what I'm gonna wear to this birthday dinner. Just everything was just so last minute planned, like nothing was planned, y'all. I kid you not, nothing was planned. Hurry up, have to find an outfit. I couldn't even order me an outfit, y'all. That's how fast everything went. But y'all, I'm gonna go and I'll see you guys later.
Welcome to this portion of the video, y'all. I'm here with my family.
Woo! Oh,
hi guys.
That's so dark. Hold on, let me try.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah, so in the parking lot, the reservations, we set it for 8:30, and it's currently 8:21 right now, so we're just waiting here until it's time to go inside. So this is my outfit, y'all.
Period. No, we don't get the toes, only the top. Can I get a little commotion for the dress? Period.
Y'all, let me tell y'all, this outfit was literally like last minute. We have the family right here. Guys, say hi.
Hi, everyone.
So this is Char's outfit. It's real tea. It's really cute. The outfit's from Fashion Nova. Yeah, like, period, baby. That's the outfit, y'all. We're gonna go inside. We're gonna get some pictures and record. Hey guys, so we just made it to the place. It's really cute, really fancy. So let me just set you guys up.
Alright, y'all. So I'm in my big girl era. Y'all already know I'm grown. Sometimes I feel like I'm not grown, but I have to think it. So we really do. I don't know if I should get red or white, but I know that it depends on the food and everything like that, but then it's just like,
Okay, guys, so we're gonna go around and tell, maybe we should go around and say like what we're grateful for. Okay, so we're gonna go around and say what we're grateful for.
I'm grateful for being here and being with my family.
I'm grateful for God, my family.
Oh, honestly, truthfully, first and foremost, I am grateful for being alive and seeing another day and making sure that, you know, always put God first and everything that you do. Because without God, who are we as a person? That's where you find your identity. That's how you find community. That's how you know people. That's where you get love, unconditional love, love that's, you know, so much more.
I'm thankful for God making me today.
I'm grateful for my health.
And say the last word. So I'm grateful for straight teeth.
You're not putting that in the video.
Put it.
She said she's grateful for her teeth.
Okay, but let's be serious, y'all. I'm thankful that I was able to live another year, y'all. Being the age of 18, not many people get to do that. So, I'm grateful for another year. I'm grateful for the Lord above because He has given me lots more than I am capable of having. And I'm grateful to be able to run track and to be around a whole bunch of great shit. Guys. It's not me, Chris.
Spaghetti with friends.
Cheers.
Show like this?
Okay guys, we're gonna go ahead and do my honest review of my food. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all. Let me take a video.
What if this life is the one that we begged for? What if my higher power let me come back so that I could see the mountains again? Be on the lake while the sun kissed me. Laugh with my friends until my stomach hurts. Buy myself flowers 1,000 more times. Hear a beautiful song for the first time. Or fall in love. What if I made a promise that I would never forget the miracle of being here?
But you do not want me, sir.
Uno, due, tre.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Love to talk.
Happy birthday.
On these rides.
Happy birthday.
Mine on the road. Your dilated eyes. Watch the clouds float. White Ferrari,
yeah.
Had a good time.
16, how was I supposed to know that you wouldn't do it?
I let you out at Central.
Yay! Guys! Let me tell y'all. Y'all used to never make me blow it.
Bye. Y'all, we're leaving. We had a great time. Very blessed, very grateful. Where are we going?
Bye. Happy
birthday. Thank you.
have fun.
Thank you so much for spending time.
Thank you. Jesus turned water into wine. I'm from the
kingdom. You talk to about John, he's up to the heater. You hear that, Sean?
Okay, I'm see you guys later.
You are freaking annoying. See, that's why I don't know shit. She hard right here. So you better not be speeding just because he's speeding.
Down on the line, feel the dying night. Till you told me that you had to go.
Anyways, guys, we're at the beach right now, and we're basically just here just to like really.
I can't. My phone doesn't take the picture.
Yeah, we're just here just to be here, y'all.
It's barely good like that.
And the beach is so peaceful, so you know sometimes it's nice to come to the beach. I know y'all can't see me right now, but this is the best that we could get. Hold on, let me show you. This is the best that we could get. We at the beach. It's really pretty, really cute. Let me show you the beach. Hey, do y'all see that? It's so peaceful. The beach. How can you go wrong with the beach, y'all? Period. We love it here.
You should send that video on your phone.
So it's 11:51. And we're going home right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. And bye, guys.